สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Intermediate Lesson 49 Mushroom Simple Flower Design Choose a fresh, firm, heavy mushroom. Remove the skin and carve a criss-cross pattern in the center as shown. Divide into 8 sections.Hold the knife upright and carve each section to a leaf shape. Make a V-shaped groove in the center of each leaf. Remove the flesh between. Repeat the same steps until the first row is finished.Carve the next row of leaves between the leaves in the row above and continue carving the same steps until the whole mushroom is complete. Thank you very much for your support. See you again next Saturday. Bye bye.